Hey everybody, so when I'm producing some video for clients or for projects, it's important sometimes that I include a watermark on my video just to protect my investment of my time, to make sure that the client is happy and I get paid basically before I release the full video to the client, unless it's somebody I've dealt with a long time. So there's an easy way in DaVinci Resolve 17 to place non-destructible watermarks into your video, and I'm going to show you how to do that right now. Okay, today I'm working in the edit page, and if you need to get there, hit the shift and the number 4. And I've got the early form of a project I'm working on, just a couple of clips. And if I want to protect myself with my client, say I'm working with a new client and I've only seen a small amount of money in for my effort at this point. So go up here to workspace and we want to go to data burn in here. And so we have a number of different options that we can choose from. Everything here is non-destructive, as I will cover here. And so obviously a lot of people use this for their daily shots or other things for camera identification and other things with their shot just by clicking camera here. So we can go, if we wanna go to source time code, it's gonna just imprint that onto our video that we're sharing with our team there. And there's also some different customized text here. So you can go here and you could do watermark here if you wanted to. You can reduce the opacity down here and you could do something like this. Make the text a little bit less opaque. Make the size bigger. Bring this up here. Something like that if you wanted to. And that's okay, you can do that. There we go. And so then we could just remove this when we release this to the client after they're happy and we get paid. So that's easy to do, and you can select it by project or by clip. And so since I selected clip, it's going to reset it because originally I had set it on project. And so there's watermark there. Let me go ahead and take that off. I really use these logos more, and once you load them in there, they're going to save until you change it. So like if we had the Resolve icon there, we could put it in here and put it in our project. And we can select when it shows up here and doesn't show up. I tend to use things like this. We could show like a draft, get it up in place here. And we want to turn this down a bit. Just something to show like, hey, this is just my draft of this. And the client can look at it. If they're satisfied, then we can both get what we need. Or we could put the name of the company here. And let me just walk you through how to do one of these. So if we select logo 3, we can import a file here. And so say I wanted to do Digital Vector Studios. Let me move it up into place here. And so you could see when I did that text, there's really no way to put a kind of a rotation on it. So if you wanted to do that, you'd have to do it in another software program and bring it in. You could do it in Resolve and export it out as an image and do it that way if you don't have another image software. So we could do something like this and then make it kind of just so we can't hardly see it. That's a great way to do it. It's very non-destructive. Once everybody's happy, just click it off and export it. So if you do have these selected when you export it, they will show up. And it's kind of hard to remove those if you're giving a client something like that for them to use that video for something else. So keep that in mind. Really easy way to create those watermarks in DaVinci Resolve and protect yourself with your work and your time. So if that was helpful, hey, give it a thumbs up for the video. If you have any questions, go ahead and post them in the comments below. Go ahead and take a second and subscribe to the channel. I'd really appreciate that. But thanks a lot for watching. Take care, everybody.